I'm Malcolm, and this is Danny. Jasmine and Alex cover the lift from the pilot's perspective in the airship video. We're here to show you the lifts from my robot's perspective.
Each airship has three lifts. One lift is centered on each edge of the airship that faces towards the Alliance wall. I also want to point out the baseline, which runs just below the center lift. Make sure you read the game manual about getting those auto points. Given the geometry and various ways you could design your robot, placing a gear on the peg doesn't necessarily mean that you've technically reached the baseline. Pegs are relatively stiff springs with a barb on the end, which helps retain the gear. They extend at about 11 inches out from the carriage. When the lift is at its lowest position, the top of the spring is about 13 inches from the floor. While the only way to get a gear to a pilot is by using the lift, there's no prescribed way to put a gear on the peg. Once the pilot determines the gear is safely on the peg, they can lift it up and away from the robot. Once they let go, though, the peg drops back down to the floor.
Drivers, use caution when interacting with the peg. It could impale your robot or get stuck in ways that could be debilitating. Or if dropped from the top by a pilot, could cause unanticipated damage. The final feature we want to show you are the barriers between the two lifts. There are two, and they flank the center lift. These are mounted firmly to the ground. The barriers are about 2 feet long and 6 inches tall and shield the gear placing robots from getting hit from the side.